Wrestling in today's match, Tommaso Ciampa defends his Hardcore Championship against Seth Rollins and Elias. Now, you've seen Seth Rollins in a bunch of the Hardcore title matches recently because he keeps losing to Tommaso Ciampa, the greatest Hardcore Champion of all time. So let's get this started. All the men are ready. Ding, ding, ding. SmackDown Live was lit thanks to an epic triple threat match for the WWE Championship. Champion Bray Wyatt defended the title against former champions John Cena and AJ Styles. This battle overflowed with mayhem before the match even got underway, thanks to Luke Harper attacking his former leader, Bray Wyatt.
It's not often that the WWE Championship is incapacitated before a title defense. John Cena and AJ Styles rekindled the rivalry with a renewed enthusiasm for destroying one another. Bray Wyatt ended the match and made up for lost time as the Eater of Worlds used his body as a weapon.
Coming up here on the channel, the KEW champion will be defending his title against Adam Cole. That's coming up here on the channel soon.
In hopes of winning a record-breaking 17th World Championship. All three superstars pulverized each other with every move in their respective arsenals. When it looked like another air assault was coming,
Randy Orton will be defending his World Heavyweight Championship coming up soon here on the channel too. The Sister Abigail,
Bray Wyatt to end the conflict. In that victory, the WWE went further into the darkness that was the era of Wyatt.
There can be so many combustible elements in a triple threat match. A superstar must keep in mind the no count out.
Tommaso Ciampa recently just survived a 5-man elimination match to retain his Hardcore title.
So it's essential for the superstar to remain composed enough to remember that the match must end in the ring. Facts like that are not always easy to remember when a superstar is so focused on destroying their opponent. In a triple threat match, a competitor must take advantage of the no count out and no disqualification stipulations. They must also remind themselves that when it's time to put someone away, it must take place in the ring and not on the outside. Thunderous slam. Dropkick hits the mark. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looking stunned here, guys.
How do you rebound from this?
Ooh, what impact. He's going for it all.
Is rolling now.
A second time. Looking for the finish. This is it. Schoolboy. No, rolls. Balls over kick. That could be it, guys. Quick thinking to avoid that one. So agile. Seth, oh, nasty impact. Can he finish the job? What a stop to the back of the neck.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This could be it. Cover. Real close. Too close for cover. Woo.
That was nearly it for Tommaso Ciampa. Oh, another finisher hit on Tommaso. The competitors want the champion and to be out. They want to pin the champion.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Penny predicament.
What are you doing? Seth Rollins forgot the leg, forgot the rules of the leg. You only pin off your own finisher.
Quick reversal by Elias. Somebody wound him up and he's off and
one of the greatest strikers in the game right now. Harsh impact. Here we go. Oh, man. So good here.
Dangerous times for the architect.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
This is all but over.
Yeah, the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick.
And this might be it.
Oh, my.
And there it is, boys.
Uh-oh, this might be the end of Elias tonight.
And maybe not.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I should coin the phrase a Stomp City. This match is 1-4 to a finish. Elias made the smart decision to break that up.
Seth Rollins! Oh, what a super kick from the architect. Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable. Seth Rollins is rolling now. What a stomp. Good grief. Looking for the win.
Is over.
Two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Unbelievable. Oh, and a knee. And another.
A torturous knee.
Oh. Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Here's your perfect drop kick.
Also barred Charles Schultz, I hate you.
And now one more time. Reverses that one.
Wait a minute.
Ooh, just dropped.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guy.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. One, two. Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Ah, stop to the back of the neck. Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable. Seth, cover here. One, two.
Seth Rollins nearly had this match won, hitting back-to-back finishes on the champion Tommaso Ciampa.
Set him up right where he wants him.
Pulls the ripcord. What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Now it's time to capitalize.
And here we go.
Boom. Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable. What a stop to the back of the net.
Game, set, match, this.
And he goes for the pin. Two.
And Elias breaks it up. Elias wants this hardcore title.
And Elias reverses it.
just right in the face. Oh, what a nasty, nasty move. Side headlock applied. Nailed it. Trap the arm. Neck breaker. That could be it. Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
He's calling for it. He's close to being done here.
Look at this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Elias steadying it up.
Oh, boy.
Beautiful technique.
Just when you...
We've got it covered. He breaks up the pin.
And Seth Rollins broke that up.
He knows he's in trouble. He can't take much more.
Look at this.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him. The end is near for him.
What's this? Mention of Gucci.
Absolutely planted.
Boom.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Stop to the back of the neck.
Wow. What a gritty performance.
The shoulders are down. Two. Three. The cover. And this one's history.
And Seth Rollins has pinned Tommaso Ciampa to regain the hardcore title.